Welcome to dbForge Studio for MySQL Tutorials. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a new database using the MySQL Management tool by Devart. There are two different ways to do this. First, let's open MySQL Editor and use a built-in snippet to create a database. Just enter a database name and execute the script. The database will be created instantly. Now refresh Database Explorer to see changes. Also, you can create a database from the context menu, which is much more convenient. Right-click Database Explorer under the current connection and click New Database. In the tab that opens, enter the name for a new database and specify a character set and a collation for it. We recommend using the default UTF-8 character encoding. Once you have finished configuring the database settings, click OK. As you can see, the database has been successfully created. Just download a 30-day free trial of the dbForge Studio for MySQL and find out how easily you can create databases with its help.